Hello everyone, and welcome to my Sister Wives official channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before we begin, please hit the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. Sister Wives Garrison Brown's sudden death has shaken the Brown family, but fans are turning on Robyn Brown for her lack of emotion to the tragedy. Sister Wives star Garrison Brown's devastating death has devastated the Browns to their core, but many fans are coming after Robyn Brown after her involvement in changing things for the family. Robyn, who married Garrison's father Cody Brown formally in 2014 after courting since 2010, often speaks out about how the family changed for the better when she married into it. Though the Brown family tried to make things work with Cody and Robyn's marriage in the forefront, his wives weren't happy with a shift in Cody's priorities. Living in multiple marriage before to Robyn, Cody's wives had it tough. Christine Brown, Janelle Brown, and Mary Brown had all been living in a multiple marriage and raising their huge family together before Robyn came into the picture. With 18 children with the addition of Robyn's kids, the Brown family has been growing and evolving throughout the years, but things have gotten more problematic as time has gone on. After the outbreak left Cody's relationship with his boys, especially Garrison and his brother Gabriel Brown, in disarray, many pondered who to blame. Throughout Sister Wives season 18, Robyn revealed that she came between Cody and his kids without even wanting to. Fans believe Robyn Brown ruined the Brown family. She made it impossible for others to be prioritized. While Robyn has been the most ardent proponent of bringing the Brown family together for years, her words don't mix well with her deeds. When Sister Wives began broadcasting, which was around the same time Cody and Robyn got married, the picture of the Brown family displayed on TV was different than it is today. Cody, who traveled between his wives' homes, grew more invested in Robyn than any of his previous wives or children. His manner changed entirely, and it was evident that his connection with Robyn was his primary concern, despite him making the attempt to explain otherwise. Robyn's behavior has been controversial concerning Cody's past wives and children. Making people feel inferior by placing herself and her kids first, Robyn has made it plain to everyone in the Brown family that she should be Cody's primary priority. In the comments of Robyn's most recent Instagram photo, which was uploaded almost 5 years ago, many followers have been blaming Robyn for wrecking the Brown family, which could have contributed to Garrison's degree of sadness. According to it on Backpi, Robyn should be ashamed of the way you came in and destroyed those children's relationships with their father for you and your selfishness. Robyn Brown's considered passive-aggressive. Her behavior is never healthy or direct. While Robyn is rarely reluctant to ask for what she wants, her conduct and communication style is known to be passive-aggressive. Rather of speaking about her feelings directly, Robyn typically tries to communicate how she feels in a passive way, which frequently comes off as unfriendly or harsh. On top of her passivity, Robyn may be harsh in the way she speaks to and about people. She doesn't seem to care about anyone's feelings but her own and doesn't tend to think about anyone before she talks or behaves. Robyn's behavior has been on display on Sister Wives for years. While she's most known for her tears, which has become a joke amongst Sister Wives fans, Robyn's crying is a passive-aggressive manipulative tactic the rest of the time. When Robyn gets over-emotional and breaks into tears, it's generally to make a point stronger. For example, during a discussion with Cody and Mary about their marriage during Sister Wives season 18 that wasn't going her way, Robyn broke down in tears. Rather than recognizing that the talk concerning Cody and Mary's marriage wasn't about her, Robyn cried until she had to get up and walk away, putting herself into a spectacle. Robyn and Janelle Brown weren't that close. Their lack of a relationship made Janelle's kids feel ostracized. Robyn's relationship with Janelle, Cody's second wife, has always been somewhat tumultuous. This has caused viewers to conclude that Robyn's thoughts regarding Janelle's children has been tinted by her perspective of Janelle herself. Early on in her marriage to Cody, Robyn appeared to get along with all of her sister spouses. They were adjusting to live in a new family, taking care of each other, and knowing what their family unit will be like moving forward. As Robyn and Janelle got to know each other, their personalities began to conflict, Janelle has indicated she's basically indifferent to Robyn, especially lately. While Robyn and Janelle's relationship may not have been close, they were able to get along for the sake of their family. Janelle acknowledged during Sister Wives season 18 that she had difficulties with Robyn's spending habits, as well as some of the other issues that cropped up in their family through the years, but the biggest thing that troubled Janelle about Robyn was her domineering personality. The fact that Cody's decisions regarding his entire family, not just his family with Robyn, had to go through her was an issue for Janelle. Robyn has never openly addressed her and Janelle's relationship. Robyn Brown sometimes overstepped with Janelle, Mary, and Christine's kids. Her parenting style didn't mesh with the others. Though the majority of the Brown children are of adult age today, they were in their childhood and adolescent for much of Robyn's time with the family. At such early ages, the kids needed supervision and care in a way that their moms were generally capable of delivering. But when Robyn stepped into the picture, everything changed. Robyn's connections with Mary, Janelle, and Christine's kids have been variable, but the bulk of the Brown children don't have a pleasant relationship with Robyn. While Robyn declared she was going to be an equal part of the family, she didn't mean it. Throughout their early lives, the Brown kids observed Robyn placing herself and her kids ahead of them. Cody, who had been keeping solid ties with his kids for years, put Robyn and her children front and center when they joined the family. When Robyn was striving to be a parent to Janelle, Christine, and Mary's kids, the Brown kids revealed that she wasn't a healthy person to be around, some even claiming violence. The Sister Wives star, who insists that all of the kids in the Brown family are like her very own children, may have some serious explaining to do. Recently, Sister Wives sleuths turned forth signs indicating Robyn Brown is a hypochondriac. However, not just a full-blown hypochondriac, but a pick-and-choose one. Seemingly, Robin's dread only arises when it is convenient for her. Robyn Brown had many fears during COVID-19. Undeniably, during the pandemic, Cody and Robyn Brown instituted some fairly severe regulations for handling the virus within their household. So much so that it produced a major breach between Cody and two of his and Janelle Brown's sons, Gabrielle and Garrison. While Robyn focuses many of her methods on the anxiety from previous experience, it has a rippling effect on the family. Undeniably, Robyn revealed part of her reasons were her being prone to pneumonia and also afraid from her experience with Solomon having RSV. While these can be very serious ailments, some people believe Robyn is a hypochondriac when it fits her interests. However, any time a child develops a severe sickness or illness, it can be alarming to a family. Robyn was reliving her predicament believing Solomon had almost required hospitalized. So when the pandemic occurred with all its uncertainty, it was reasonable she rapidly jumped to a worst-case scenario with her tiny one's health in mind. Some people think it was a strategy to win more time with Cody. However, many people believe that Robyn Brown took advantage of the precarious scenario to gain momentum with Cody Brown. During that period, it was acceptable for her to demand boundaries to safeguard her kids that were highly advantageous to her and Cody's relationship by isolating them from the rest of the family. Sadly, the drastic measures left the family squabbling regularly and finally was a key cause in the separation of the Poli family. Additionally, now some people point to Robyn and Cody, blaming them for the tragic suicide of Garrison Brown. While suicide often has many hefty consequences associated with the action, the decision ultimately belongs with the individual who chooses that path. Undoubtedly, following a sad loss like their son, there are unresolved issues that might generate unrest. Fans point out Robyn Brown is a hypochondriac. On Reddit, Sister Wives viewers were re-watching past episodes while waiting for the new season to be published. While looking at footage from four dates, then the user says, watching the episode with the four different dates, if Cody says he never loved Christine, he has to rewatch. And if Robyn was so concerned about Solomon and his RSV, why take a sick baby to a public place? Quickly, other admirers respond. She's not concerned. She's a hypochondriac when it's advantageous to prohibit Cody or her portion of the family from spending time with the OG 3 plus 13. Others believe they comprehend the foundation of Robyn Brown's conduct. One says, hypochondriac or just wants the attention. Another individual adds, bingo. And someone else simply replies, and control. No doubt. But she'll use everything to keep Cody and his skid marred skibbies close. She got what was coming to her, though. From top wife to only wife. She wanted to be boss. She may be boss over her 20-something tenders, or chicken nuggets, or whatever. She's a psychopath. What do you think? Are Robyn Brown's goals entirely motivated by experience and wanting to safeguard her children? Or do you believe her goals were manipulative to obtain greater control over Cody Brown's time, attention, and affection? Continue the conversation in the comments below. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and don't miss any updates.